Sorry about the wait. Oh. All right. So, good news. First of all, I need to turn on the audio. Second of all, I did get, I think I did. I haven't tested any further than being at visuals. However, as you can see, there are now buildings around. But let me turn on the sound. There you go. Okay, so this is dead money. This is what we should have seen when I first popped in. Not that blankness and just that. I mean, it was a lot of hell of a lot scarier, but. Oh, this place is actually really small. Fine dog, alright. Food. Fire axe, I suppose that'll have to do. Kind of a picture. Oh no, this place is a lot bigger, it's just, it's very... Treasures, mine, assholes, okay. It's very compartmentalized, okay. Okay. I have no idea what to expect. I know about the ghost people, and that's about it. Like, I noticed there's something fucky with them. And, oh, police pistol. And that's about it. Wait, did he take all my ammo? Oh, yeah, he took all of my ammo, too. So even if I equip that police pistol, it doesn't matter because I don't have any ammo. This will probably be the best thing to use for now. Fire axe. Just because I don't know what's going to be useful. He also took my 4D storage devices, so I can't carry shit. So I'm... Thanks.
Watch out for the villa inhabitants. They're difficult to kill unless you chop them apart. If you can, blow them up or disintegrate them.
Okay. That's not disconcerting. Oh, that's not so bad. You know, I thought they were gonna be like a serious problem, but... Yeah, if I could just one-shot them like that, why the fuck do I care? Milligram turn of one. What did that do? ding-ding-ding-ding-ding noise is starting to get real fucking annoying. Ding-ding-ding-ding-ding, you're an asshole. But what the fuck? Oh shit, I'm losing health. Okay. That's a lot of health gone real quick. Anything. Okay, I fell. I didn't want to fall. Shit, there's ammo right there. This is fine. A grenade, that's awesome. Okay. Something in the... I can't read that. Sorry about popping in and out.
And radios interfere with the bomb.
Where the fuck?
And can trigger the detonators prematurely. Is it... It's an unfortunate side effect, one I did not anticipate. I was unable to calibrate the collars to block the signals. So, you'll have to make do.
Noise makes my stomach hurt.
There we go. I can't get those back. Steady. Oh.
Turn the noise off.
Visit. Sinclair did his rounds again today. Glad he left his ghostly entourage at the casino. Those walking light shows make me wonder why he's even got a step when he could blast us in a second. Otherwise, Sinclair runs a tight ship. Good to see in these days and times. Don't know how smart he is thinking to make a resort to escape everything in the outside world, but rich guys can make it happen, even ones that have been hit hard like Sinclair has. Nothing much to report. Pretty quiet tonight, even from Puesta de Sol. Morris up in the casino probably has more than enough with the guests coming in tonight. Poor bastard. Set up the radios so I can listen in on the gala event when it fires up and left one out for the prisoners. If Sinclair doesn't want us to be too strict with these guests tonight, I may just toss a key in the holding cage with anyone we pick up and let them unlock the door while they sleep it off. Set up the radio room downstairs to broadcast to the speakers. Don't want to miss tonight's performance. The receiver down there is stronger than the radios we have up here. Oh, goody. Stash some supplies from the evidence room down there to separate once my shift is over. Way I figure it, the rest of the guards will be too busy to check up on me. Okay. Ooh, I only have two.
Dog in that cage, hiding downstairs.
I don't like these, the beeping stash. Never know when I'm gonna need that strength.
He's watching, waiting for you to try and let me go.
Well, at least I can get... Ooh, that's a nice find. Inventory. Got the weapons in mind today. Although with the shotguns and the ammo enough to defend the villa, if trouble breaks out, Sinclair's taking the world situation seriously. Even all the way out here, maybe more so because we're out here. I hate to think if someone got their hands on half the stuff we have stored in here, that... Enough military ordnance in here to turn the villain down minefield. Dispensers are up and running. Thank God I have Lightstep. Unlike most everything else, we've had a few problems with them. I heard they've been part of some World Fair exhibit Sinclair has been seen, so he contacted the researchers about them, about the dispensers to see if he could use them here. Turns out dispensers do more than supply convenient items. If there's an emergency or a threat of a communist attack, codes can unlock ammo and repair kits for the dispensers. Stored backups on the codes in the contraband room, just in case. Alright, I want to get to that contraband room. I actually have quite a few rounds for this police pistol now. That's great. I don't want to break anything down right now. I don't know what I do and don't need. I'm in a kind of a survival thinking mindset right now. I'm bound to lose one picklock. I don't feel like wasting a pick lock.
Makes dog hurt itself.
That stops it right here. Well, hot plate, okay. Ghost sight. Okay. Garamondo helmet. Gotch. I need it right now. Villa.
So hungry.
That? No, that's a chair. Fuck. There it is. God damn it!
You can before he comes back.
Okay. It's oop, don't open the door like that. Okay.
Makes the dog hurt itself.
binoculars. There's a magazine. I don't care about a mag. Is that ammo? I want ammo. I don't have a 20 gauge game. That would be very nice for you to give me a 20 gauge. Okay. Helps those who help themselves. What is that word right there? I don't know what word that is. I can't. Is that supposed to be God? God helps those. I suppose that makes sense. Alright, I might as well release this motherfucker.
Before he comes back.
Oh, I can't. Okay. Suppose I can try this door. Please, I don't want to lose a picklock. Thanks, fuck. Oh, I got so lucky. That was way too close. Brass knuckles. I can't use brass knuckles. I don't use unarmed. An automatic rifle. 308 burner, though. I don't know if I want to burn through that much 308. Door to villa. I don't want to go through.
So hungry.
Okay. Okay, this is fine. We'll go through the basement then.
I scratched on the villa walls. A little farther. Follow my voice. That's it. The one in the cage? Dog. I had to lock him up. He keeps disobeying me.
Okay, why the fuck are you here?
I hear President Kimball had a pretty close call with some assassins.
It's just in this room? Okay. Oversaw the street side vending machine installation today, all working mostly because the casino crew was running the show. Finally complained to the chief about the machines. They feel like company store. Like a company store, we only get a few casino chips with the paycheck, so we can barely buy anything. Chief says that he's not sure the chips were Sinclair's idea, only if we had any problems with the machines, let him know immediately. Urgent seizure. After another discussion with the Puerta de Sol crew, told Chief it'd be difficult to enforce the prohibition list, let alone the searches. Chief had the gala put his brain. Had the gala on his brain. Said Sinclair put construction of the villa more important than patting down the construction crews for liquor and chems, as long as they didn't get hurt or didn't hurt anyone or each other. Got a little hot under the collar, Chief did too, told me to walk it off. This whole thing stinks. Chief's barely got time for me. Now Sinclair is turning a blind eye to things in the villa because his friend's running the show. No more parking tickets. One good thing about this assignment, no more writing parking tickets. Sinclair's laid out the streets so narrow, cars can't even come into the villa. Resources being what they are, he may not want folks to waste gas coming here. That's down on traffic noise too. Chief says it's more than that. Says Sinclair wants the villa to be reclusive. Long as I don't have to worry about double parking snobs or Priscilla's gas hogs clogging in the villa, I could care less. Wonder how he expects folks to get here, though. Seems extreme, even for privacy. Metal's meaningless to me. Because that means I have. I suppose it's not, though. Because if I grab enough scrap metal, I can make lead to make bullets. Doing. So, just to put this in perspective, this is my very first time playing Dead Money. Oh, you asshole.
That's me, there on the table. The what? Disc. My voice. Can't take any chances, though. You may be some victim who simply stumbled down here. If so, can't let you let dog out. No, not yet. If you're who I think you are, you came to fetch Dog. Use him to drag others here. Now I'll use you and that Pip-Boy you're wearing.
Okay.
Are you listening?
Not listening.
From now,
Dog wants out.
When I talk to
Dog
you,
is hungry.
Attention. I've left markers on
Don't
him.
Let him
find
make
the three
me
other calls
myself.
In town. 12 and 14. Get them to the fountain. Obey me, and you can all go free.
Okay. Code, code.
Dog, back in the cage. Dog, back
what
in the cage.
What have we here?
Oh, this
guy. You
weren't
who I was expecting. I'm disappointed.
Oh, God.
Still, even if you aren't my intended guest, you take direction. Good. You can't have been an idiot to figure out how to release me from my cage. Or perhaps you are, with that leash on your arm and the one around your neck.
Oi.
With our collars and manacles, why, we may as well be kin.
What happened to your voice?
I'm the voice of reason. I sleep sometimes. Down in the basement. In the cage. Now that I'm awake, Dog goes back in the cage. Dog knows I'm here,
Yay.
But can't do anything about it. I'm his conscience. Keep him tame. Keep him from hurting us. Doing foolish things. I've been trapped in here for some time. Then you come along and let me out. So, you opened my cage for a reason. Now, I want to know why.
In Super Mutants, brain damage is as a result of prolonged stealth boy usage.
That's the easy explanation. The one humans use. Pre-war technology. As if it's the cause of all ills, mind and body.
Is it not?
I needed to come out of the cage to protect Dog. From clever humans. Like you. Do
That's
you
pretty
see
well science
these
check.
Wounds of his? Covering his skin? The bear trap on his arm.
There.
He placed his own hand in it. The name he carved in his chest. To remind him of who he is, he inflicts pain on himself to silence me. When all I try to do... he cuts, hurts, and tries to murder me out of him. He won't succeed. Just makes me angrier.
Yay.
Dog is the beast. We simply change cages. Like the ones here.
I was looking for someone with a collar. Where's yours?
It's close. Closer than I'd like. Dog's been into things. Needs to think before he eats. Chew before he swallows. He's eager that way.
Oh.
Now the collar's a part of me. Inside. I can feel its electronic heartbeat clicking and burning down below.
So he ate the collar.
Like before. It was cold and heavy before going in the cage. Now you're here, and it's pulling and kicking again, tugging like a leash. Interesting.
If that color inside of you is active, I didn't switch it on. How the hell did you, or whoever, eat one of those collars? Yeah, that's the correct question.
They detach. When segmented, they look like nothing more than metallic rad scorpions. And if they're attached to neck flesh, warm, red, dog doesn't care what's on the body he's crushing in his hands. He'll mangle it, twist it, make it fit until he's full. Dog can't help himself. Hungry, greedy. And now the collar's inside, alive again. And we're trapped here until it goes cold.
That collar's inside of you is active. I didn't switch it on.
Really? Yet it led you here, to me. And now you're here, and it's burning a hole in my guts. Maybe it's crying for its owner.
Maybe you shouldn't go shoving old-world tech down your stomach?
As if I had a choice. Sometimes instinct takes over, and that's when I go into the cage. It's like curiosity that way. After all, you wouldn't have put that collar on by choice. Perhaps it was your curiosity that caused that hand to close on your neck.
Bastard. Forget it. I have other questions.
Of course you do. And so do I.
You wouldn't have locked yourself in there without some sort of key to let you out.
The key? Why, it's the old man. The one who brought us here. I hid the key on me so Dog wouldn't know. I just need the old man to show up so he and I can talk. If Dog was in control when the old man appeared, well, he would just do whatever he commanded, as always. And I can't have that.
Those radios you were using for signal interference?
They were here when I arrived, so I made use of them, in a manner of speaking. More their voices.
How did you not get your head fucking popped?
These collars, they don't just track us. You can eavesdrop on them as well. Tune to a frequency, and you can hear everything someone is saying. So perhaps it's a good thing that Dog swallowed his collar. Anyone listening would find it difficult to hear past the digestion.
Yeah, that's fair. They're blocking the eavesdropping with their alarm outside too, nice.
Very good. Yes.
Oh, that's
it's another layer of white noise to ensure privacy. Unfortunately, it's also acted as a dinner bell for the residents. As long as the holographic greeter outside is active, however, I can get by them. The holograms fascinate them. Ghost worship, perhaps.
We already know who he's waiting for. It's the guy. If you weren't expecting me, who are you waiting for?
Don't play stupid. I already have to mind one child. You must have figured it out by now. The old man obsessed with the Sierra Madre, riddled with greed. Hoped you might be him when I woke up. All you are is his hand. You're the same kind of greed. Followed the radio, the broadcast, and now you're here, all confused. Not for long. You'll figure it out.
Why do you say I'm the same as the old man?
You're not him any more than I'm Dog. But that collar around your neck, you're an extension of the old man's grasp. Clumsy, perhaps, but a tool, yes. And once you get acclimated to the Sierra Madre, then you'll feel the same overpowering hunger the old man does. And then you'll be him, not just his hand.
Uh-huh. This old man, what do you know about him?
Elijah.
A name.
Human. Weak, like all of you are.
You.
Feeling age circling him like starved dogs, howling for blood. To me, he reeks of age and failure. And madness. To me, he is simply the old man. To Dog, he is Master. His name, meaningless. running out of years, hopes and dreams running through his withered hands like sand from the big empty, and scorched by the sun.
Scorched by the sun.
The old man, this Elijah, tried to hold the sun in his hands. Arrogance was cast Icarus. Down for it. Icarus' crime was to fly too high. Elijah wanted to bring the sun down to him. Arrogance.
What is he doing here?
Heard the call of the Sierra Madre, just like you did. Exactly the same way. Finds out it's more than a story. Comes to this shining, poisonous grail, this jewel of the desert. Dog knows him more than I do. Dog's always nodding, always obeying him, because he's weak and hungry and greedy for Master's affection.
So you're the one who knows how I got to the villa?
Of course I know. Even if I don't see it happen. Down in the cage, I hear echoes of the footfalls, the click of the collars. Every time I see one of you, I know exactly how you got here. You couldn't help yourselves any more than Dog can help himself. You heard the voice, the promise, and then you walked right into one of the old man's traps. Then Dog comes for you, drags you here.
I thought today was Tuesday. Okay, that's nice. You brought me here to the villa.
Me? You think I want to haul bodies around the waists like a Brahmin at the whip?
He's just an extension of you.
No, Dog does it. When the old man says fetch, Dog fetches. You were in a man trap, and Dog made his rounds and dragged you here. When, I don't know. But it must have been recent, before the cage.
Oh shit, Sherlock. Why do you say that?
I don't remember you. That isn't surprising. What is that it was when Dog was out of his cage. Free, hungry. He knows not to eat anything he catches in the traps. After that, however, so he dragged you here. You got spared. Dog must have fed after you arrived. Once he was fed, that allowed me out of the cage and put him inside. Do you remember how long you were out?
I don't remember. I just woke up when my Pip-Boy went active.
Must have already been in the cage. Already had the collar in me. You're lucky Dog didn't devour you. Otherwise, we'd be closer than we are now.
Oh, yeah. I have other questions. I know why you locked himself in the cage. The key is in there with you and Dog.
Yes, but Dog doesn't know that. We don't share everything. Sometimes it's a blessing. Sometimes it causes difficulties. Now I think it's a blessing. It keeps you on that side of the cage. Now, you go fetch. Find your master.
Go fuck
bring
yourself.
Him here so we can talk.
And something tells me I could walk Dog through opening this door.
Yes, you could. And once he was out, all starving and hungry, what do you think he would do then? Be careful what cage you open, because he won't go back in it without a fight. He'll tear you apart. He won't care if it kills you both.
Mutually ensured destruction. If he hears the old man's voice, he'll do what the old man says.
Dog obeys, yes. Why? Do you have some means of contacting the old man?
I can play his voice, yes. I have audio logs from him on my Pip-Boy.
You don't play it. If you do, I'll find a way to get out of the cage. End you. I'll murder you. Mm-hmm. Crush your arms and legs until...
Mm-hmm. Calm down, follow me willingly, and I won't do it.
No, you wouldn't. If you did, you won't escape this place alive.
Oh my god.
I'd shatter every one of your limbs
to
splinters.
I get it, you're a super mutant, you have a big green dick. I don't care.
You think I'm afraid of your collar exploding, killing us? No. I'll leave you breathing, then keep walking until my collar goes cold. I'll prop your broken body in view of the Sierra Madre so you can see what you came to steal, forever out of reach as you die.
I can't convince you I'm not here for the Sierra Madre or the old man, so I'll prove it.
Prove it? How?
Because
words
I was curious what
worthless.
The Sierra Madre was. I have the power to let dog out of his cage. I'm going to prove it by not doing it.
No. No, you're not. Even though dog's more docile, easier to control.
Yeah, asshole.
You may regret this. This place is where creatures like dog can survive. The people that fill its streets. He is as vicious, more vicious than them. His hunger can help you more than I can. When I am in control, this shell is difficult to fight in.
What do you mean?
The inhabitants of the villa, they are difficult to kill.
Not really.
They need to be
chopped apart. I literally smack
one
to death just
hacked on the ground. Disintegrated if you can. They are difficult to kill, but not to devour. And dog is always hungry. If he is with you when they fall, he will fall on them, end them. If I am with you, fighting will be far more difficult.
Even if dog is more helpful, we can manage.
I am not sure you belong here.
I'm not worried
no,
about the ghost people.
You don't belong here. Yet, you came this far. And I'm not interested in remaining here any longer. I'll unlock the cage.
Alright, let's get out. Let's get out of here.
Very well. Lead on.
God has given you the footsteps, Berg. This grants you a bonus to stealth as well as the ability to stealth lightly around place traps. Well, I don't really need the... I already have light-footed, so that doesn't really help, but... Thanks. Oh, shit.
Right behind you.
Let me switch the axe. Air trap fist. Yeah, these guys aren't exactly difficult to kill.
Air tastes like copper or old world gold.
Alright, time to find Dean, I guess. Guys aren't difficult. Those ghost people aren't difficult at all.
Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
Yeah, well, I can't believe it either, my man. God damn.
Maybe I'll tear it off your arm, wear it on my neck.
What the fuck? What the fuck did I do to you? What? Okay, what were that last time? There are no stem packs? Oh, there's no stem packs. Okay.
Those machines feed on... Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
Yeah, I know. The idiot swallowed the collar. Look at the red roach.
Almost got away. Then the
stares at me expectantly. Have anything I can buy? Oh shit, he does. Reward money.
The idiot's hunger scrolls. Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
Okay, you said that multiple times already. Hold on, didn't I get better armor? Yes, I did. Ooh, look at that,
it's
28
your own
grams.
Fault you're here. Couldn't leave well enough alone.
Oh my god. If he's gonna be talking like this the entire time. Your perk, well, nice, isn't necessary, god.
It's your own fault you're here. Couldn't leave well enough alone.
You know, there's a happy pie, but I'd rather have a cream pie. I just made that joke. Okay. I can't believe
it's
I just made that joke.
It's your own fault you're here. Couldn't leave well enough alone.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Okay, friendly fire. Friendly fucking fire. Jesus Christ, this guy needs a fucking chill.
In the cloud, not a chance.
I don't like the poo cloud. Burn outfit. Really weird it look like this is I don't know why, but that just feels really weird to me.
Couldn't leave well enough alone.
Gosh. Shotgun would be nice right now. Especially since I've invested in shotgun perks, but you know, you win some, you lose some.
Almost got away. Then the
oh my god, shut up. I swear to god, if he says that one more time. I think I picked up enough scrap metal.
Swallowed his collar.
Oh, look at that. I almost fucking swung at my robot. I don't know why that robot's here. Okay, what does this note say? Sorry, Randall, I got cornered by a gang of ghosts in the Berkeley's bar and dropped my sack with the key in it. I'm nearly out of ammo, so I'm heading to the medical safe house for now. Hope you're okay, Spencer. Berkeley's bar.
Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
I can't believe some moron is still talking about it.
Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
Okay. Thank God I picked up the Phoenix module. Or the Phoenix implant. Not module. Where the fuck am I? What a derelict claw, but that might be interesting to go to.
Leave the Salida del Sol gate alone. You're not done with the villa yet, so don't stray.
Right behind you. Almost got away.
Oh my god.
Idiot's hunger screws it up.
I think he's a little bit more than just unconscious. I mean, I literally cut off his arm.
Couldn't leave well enough alone.
God.
Couldn't leave well enough alone.
Is there a club? Is this just a regular door? Just a regular door. Very hard locked. I already had that though. So that was. Fuck it.
There tastes like copper or old world gold.
And let's go to this derelict club. If that doesn't seem like the location where I'd. Be getting something or need to go. It's, this seems like it would be an additional area. Automatic rifle, man. I don't want automatic rifles. I want, you know, semi-automatics. Semi-automatics would be very good right now. Pistol. Yeah, that's all good stuff.
Kill this one before they call others.
I think the ghost is a little bit more than just unconscious.
Boy, maybe I'll tear it off your arm, wear it on my neck.
Okay. Let me actually equip weapons on my Oh, caravan shotgun. Okay, thank you for that. Much appreciated.
Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
There we go. That's where I was. Taking this, the spear knives, because I can use that to repair my axe.
Can't believe the idiot swallowed his collar.
Okay, God, you're starting to get a little bit on my nerves. Like, the first time it was funny, since then, you know, not so much. Full of quantum, really? Okay.
Idiot swallowed his collar.
God, why don't you...
If it isn't the clever...
Yes, it is God. I'm getting sick of him. He won't shut the fuck up.
Maybe I'll tear it off your
arm.
It
is pissing me off. Go find. I think that's all the locations in this kind of small area, yeah. I could go to the medical district. I've been to the derelict club. Can't go there. So let's go to the residential district. Or we need to go to get Dean. So to put this in perspective, I've never played Dead Bunny before.
Picking up signals near your location. Detonators. Watch for traps.
Oh, fuck. Great.
Right behind you.
I'm sure you are, asshole.
Air tastes like copper or old world gold.
I hate him. He does not shut up. God, shut up, God. Entirely separate area with its own world map? Yes, it is. Okay.
Air tastes like copper or old world gold.
Oh my God. Well, that's what I was supposed to set off. Glad I have light footed. Or light step. Copper. Don't start, Vasco. Don't start.
Maybe I'll tear it off your arm. Wear it on my neck.
I'm having to deal with God saying this shit constantly. Please don't put me through anymore. Haven't I suffered enough? Aren't I gonna suffer?
Air tastes like copper. Or
oh my God!
I'll end you. Something needs to die.
Oh my God, who's the asshole who did this?
Just wait. We'll kill it together.
Oh, so now you... No. No, I haven't suffered enough. Really? Vasco, what have I ever done to you to make you hate me so much?
Almost got away. Then the idiot's hunger screws it up.
Was I particularly mean to a puppy that you owned in a past life or something? Nothing, yet everything. Nothing but everything. Okay, that explains absolutely fuck all. Okay. I think this is the way I kinda gotta go. Could go through that gate.
It's your own fault you're here. Couldn't leave well enough alone.
Oh my god. God. Just could put a good old axe into God's chest. Like any good shonen protagonist.
It's your own fault you're here. Couldn't leave well enough alone.
Sorry, who are you? Is that Dean? Please tell me that's Dean, because I want to get rid of this asshole. God.
Wish I had a stealth boy instead of this bear trap.
I wish you had a fucking bear trap on your head. Oh my god. This...
That Pip-Boy.
That TARDIS crosses me, they'll regret
it.
Talking about me being a fucking tourist. Am I the tourist? I'm gonna have to cap another bitch.
Almost got away.
That TARDIS crosses me. They'll regret
it. Screws it up.
Even if they don't, they still might.
Gauge. Let me some 20 gauge.
Hope that tourist is hurrying. Haven't got all day.
World gold.
Speaking of,
have a seat and then we'll talk.
All right. I swear to God, if you pull
the
a revolver
Sierra
on me.
Madre, beauty, isn't she? She the one who invited you here. Or maybe you didn't catch her voice on the radio. Woke up confused like some of the others. Least you're still breathing.
Yeah.
By the way, don't get up or make any sudden motions, no matter how uncomfortable that chair gets. The cushion's just for show.
Better be a shape charger, you're gonna kill us both.
Sounds like you've done some blue-collar construction work in your life. Your ma must be proud. Still, get up without my permission. I'll blast your ass so far through your head, it'll turn the moon cherry pie red.
Oh, that's so, a pleasant
let's keep
analogy.
This sweet and polite, and finish
is
our
everyone
conversation
I'm gonna find
with
an
no
asshole?
Misunderstandings.
I'll save my questions for then. Please go ahead.
And that's what I've missed, a rapt audience. Just because
more
I'm
like a captive audience
doesn't mean I'm a moron. I heard my necktie beeping. I know what that means. I'm part of
what's
this now. I want out of this contract. And if you put me in it, I'm not going to be too happy. So whatever's going on here, if you're part of all this, you're taking orders from me.
Your negotiation skills, your bargaining from a position of strength.
What are you talking about?
All our collars, these neckties, are linked. I die, you die.
That's an interesting clause. That's a real bad contract you have. We have.
Yeah, we. It's starting to make sense now that I've met you. Agree to come with me now, or I get...
All right, all right. Looks like Medhage finally caught me. I'm listening, partner. What's next if we're death till we part?
Meet at the fountain.
Not leaving me much choice. The fountain, huh? Hope the hologram's still working and the battery's running strong. I'll follow you. I'm not going alone, trust me. Not like I'm a coward or anything. I'm not running around town without an escort. I'm serious. One of the locals catches us. We aren't coming back. And I'd like to keep an eye on you.
Any reason you can't find your way there?
I know what's out there. It's why I've planted a minefield, shotguns, and explosives all the way on the road to my little boudoir here. So we go together or we're not going at all. I'll split my hand in blackjack when the time's right. I'm not splitting up in this town, trust me.
Fine, get up and follow me.
All right, but you already got company, so tell you what. I'll meet you at the fountain.
Oh, but...
Don't have to take the long way back. There's a shortcut across the way, you see? It's through the cloud, but if I'm with you, I can help you through it. If you didn't already force the lock to the gate, that is.
I really should have just used a... pick a key and just pick lock the gate. Oh shit. Damn god. Where's my Securitron? Actually, no, that's fine. He's gone. I'm okay with that.
It's your own fault you're here. Couldn't leave well enough alone.
Oh my god. Really, god?
Won't get rid of me that easily.
I don't want all this. I want that. I don't want that cosmic knife. Or that vodka.
Air tastes like copper. Or old world gold.
So I'll be playing this shit. Shit.
Okay. Won't get rid of me that easily.
Okay. Wait. Wait a second. I'm just back where I started.
Maybe I'll tear it off your arm. Wear it on my neck.
Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Nope. God.
If it isn't the...
First,
you...
Yeah, I'm sure.
I'll make more pro...
Yeah, I'm... Okay, I'm okay with that. Oh, there you are. They already know I'm here. That vending machine's a little fucked, isn't it? Well, most of the textures are accurate. Or wait, how many spears do I have? 23. I don't. Why is there a normal person yelling? The gas bombs weigh a lot, I just noticed. I'm actually killing these girls really efficiently. I thought these guys were supposed to be hard. I really don't need that light apathy or don't. Obviously a boom boom up there. Or not. Let me explore other ways. God, I just saw how many there were. Okay, that works. Oh wow, I really haven't used much of this axe yet. I thought I'd took down more of its durability than that. X2 antenna? What? Oh, really? Literally right there. I don't understand how that's not stopping or blowing up. that an actual object? Yes, it is. That's object conductor. Okay. Okay, it looks like I'm just jumping in and out of this room real quick, huh? Okay. Let's repair some shit. Don't need that. Caravan shotgun is better than a single shotgun. And that reduced my weight. Go figure. I really don't like running in and out of this room like this, it's stupid. Peace in my heart. What? Supposed to be a key in here somewhere? Can we not go beep beep? Can we not roadrunner this shit? There we go. But it wasn't the one downstairs, it was the one right there. For a second there, I thought that said contraceptive pill. I'm like, wait, what mod have I downloaded? Oh my god, a lever action shotgun. Oh my god. Let's put that on 5. Half trails to. That's what it's safe right there. Oh, good shit. I still think melee is the best to take out the ghost people, but. If I run into something that's not a ghost person, I have very adequate equipment now. And that's for sure. Broken fender machine. still not sleep. Fuck. I can't wait either, so if I want to heal, I actually have to eat this shit. Plus 120 pounds. What the fuck? Oh. That's how I got out of there. I somehow backtracked to success. Go figure. Is this what they mean by stumbling dick first into success? Office. That might be something. That direction. Okay. How did I miss this the first time around? The postal office. Oh, because I went up the stairs and didn't go over here. That's how I missed it. Oh, it crashed. Great. Game crashed. I'm so happy about that. Is that just another forbidden area now? Oh god, I gotta go through all of that again, don't I? No, I don't, because I exited out of the hotel. That's right. Game. If I did, my game just crashed again. I think my game crashed again, trying to load. Let me back up. It is not responding. Okay then. Let's try that again. This is not going well. This could be going better. God, yeah, that's a fucked save right there. Oh yeah, that's a fucked save. I have to do the entirety of Dead Money over again. have to do the entirety of Dead Money over again. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that on my own time. Because I'd rather not subject everyone to that again. Okay, well, what the fuck? Still got half an hour too. Do I? Alright, let's see if I can speedrun this bitch. Fuck it. Because I don't need to sit there for the conversations now. I can't believe that. I think I've had this happen to me enough times playing Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas that I save more often. Okay. Okay. I'm so upset right now. Like, you guys don't even know, like, how upset I am right now. I am thoroughly annoyed.
Don't go through the gate to Puesta del Sol yet. Gather the others first.
Even go through. No, it requires a key. Gonna say. God damn it. Like, okay, we'll see how far I can get within half an hour. Then I'll catch up the rest of the way before the stream. No, not stream tomorrow night, because tomorrow's Thursday. For some reason, I'm thinking today is Tuesday.
Watch out for the villa inhabitants. They're difficult to kill unless you chop them apart. If you can, blow them up or disintegrate them.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep, really hard. Really hard to kill. Two swings of a fucking axe, and they're dead. I want to speedrun this, but at the same time, I know I need to collect shit. And that's making this slightly more annoying. I actually do have to collect shit to make decent progress. I can't just go I could go straight to Dog God. But I also want to get fucking supplies because I don't want to die. Might as well explore now while there's no ghost people, or minimal ghost people, I suppose. Let my health regen a little bit. Perfectly explore. Oh, well, there we go. Laser pistol, that's nice. Okay. Some training block. I just realized that the world map... Did the world map show Berkeley's Bar last time? What? What just happened? Out of memory? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. The night's not going well. Maybe I should give up before I like burn the entire game. Is that another corrected save? The vending machines are fixed. Probably should equip the Madre armor. Saw me. Okay. Let me repair my axe. No, not actually, because they are still coming at me. Thank you. still in danger. I honestly should just sit here for a little bit and kind of let my health regen. Pop a con helmet. Yeah, I don't know how this shit is spawning here. Like, that makes no sense. Like, what loot table are you picking from that lets you just that up? Well, I guess I'm wearing the Popcorn helmet. That's not good. I may need a stem pack. I'm probably gonna switch the stem pack up. That's painful to use a stem pack. The water's already worn off. At least I don't have to worry about fucking rats. Spears, I don't need to worry about spears now for a little bit. Crowbar, I think that's worse than a... I'd be surprised if a crowbar is better than a fire axe. Okay. What's up with all the tortoiseshell glasses? Like, was that a fad or something? Like, look, it's an actual bottle cap. Bullets. Okay, can I make 357? No, I cannot. I can make 9mm though. I have no idea what these guys' armor class is. I'll leave it there. 12 9mm rounds. Probably enough to what, injure a ghost person.
Speakers and radios interfere with the bomb caller frequency and can trigger the detonators prematurely. It is an unfortunate side effect, one I did not anticipate.
This is where I
was unable to calibrate.
Here, put the pistol. Really might as well just mix that up higher. Oh.
Right. Afraid the call is to block the signals. So, you'll have to make do.
Noise makes my stomach.
Okay. All that. Don't need to read the terminals again.
Dog in the cage. Hide.
Fuck.
Downstairs.
About
watching
and
waiting for you to try and let me go.
Snuckles. Okay, so it's the same. No matter what. I was hoping I might get an alternate spawn of something, but no. Missed that last time.
Knew you would come below the cage, down to where I am. Maybe you saw the letters I scratched on the villa walls. A little farther. Follow my voice. That's it. The one in the cage? Dog. I had to lock him up. He keeps disobeying me. That's me, there on the table. The disc. My voice. Can't take any chances, though. You may be some victim who simply stumbled down here. If so, can't let you let Dog out. No, not yet. If you're who I think you are, you came to fetch Dog. Use him to drag others here. Now I'll use you and that Pip-Boy you're wearing. You're smart, clever. The key to Dog's cage is simple. Take my voice to the cage above. Let me speak to the beast inside.
Nick's dog hurt self.
Dog, back in the cage.
What him?
Let me know before you just unload on the motherfucker. There we go. Alright, that was entertaining, I suppose, in the loosest definition of the fucking word. Did I ever find the key at Berkeley's bar? Cannot fast travel. Enemies are nearby. What enemies? I never found the key in the sack. Did I? Oh, this place is broken. What the fuck is going on with Dead Bunny, man? Kirtron's dead now. I don't care if the water is dirty, I am perfectly okay with, I just realized I can easily regain health from drinking this, and I don't care about the rats. I'll just get rid of the rats naturally. This takes a long ass time, but I'd rather not use the stem bag. Yeah, just drinking from the toilet. I'm a toilet drinker now. Oh wait, can I drink from the bathtub? No, I can't. Oh, I can't be like Bella Delphine's fans. that still can get you banned off of Twitch. Okay, I'm not big enough to warrant even anyone even noticing what I said. Bunch more rounds now. Still nothing I want to make in particular because I'm waiting for, you know, a good weapon. Like the police pistol is decent, but master terminal. Some serious reports, structural defects, and those of the local exam. Requesting engineer team to better assess the. Why should I care about the state of that shit? In the eyesore, we never hired second best, just to make sure a manufacturing plant is running at 100% efficiency and that nuclear goons don't something in what's done to. Okay. I don't think I've actually been in this building before. So I just want to put this into reference. I did verify all files before I started stream. Like, one of the things I did today was go through Steam and verify all the files in Fallout New Vegas to see if they were there, and actually 8 were missing, so. But I think there's still some problems. At least it's not crashing. It's just missing textures. Which, while annoying, I can put up with. What I can't put up with is losing a fucking hour and a half progress. Berkeley bar done at last. Focus district, derelict club, reinforced house. Okay. So that is as far as I could get redoing everything. Annoyingly enough. Okay, well, at least I kinda have an on point target for tomorrow. I'll go get back to Dean by myself. I'll get back to Dean myself, get him to the fountain, probably pick him up as a companion, actually, and have him lead us out. Then I will probably start the next stream. This is all going to be for Saturday anyways, what am I even saying? Because today is going to be Thursday now. So I'm not going to be streaming tomorrow, or Friday, day and Friday, I should say. It's Thursday. I do not stream on Thursdays and Fridays, so there's that. I won't pick it up Saturday. I'll pick it up Sunday, because Saturday I'm getting my new internet, and I will be playing Halo ODST with Blaze co-op. So, that'll be Saturday. That's kind of the schedule I'm setting up. Saturday will be ODST, and then Sunday will either be more ODST, or it will be Fallout New Vegas Dead Money. All right. Thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you next time.